Hello, hello, and welcome back to my channel. So today I want to make some stir fry, but before that I just want to show you what I'm going to use on my stir fry. We got the seasoning oil, we got the herbal salt, and use the fresh peas. Then I have the red onions. Then I have the carrots, which I've just poured direct on the pan because the pan is ready. Then I have both the red and yellow capsicum. Then I have the grass onions. Then yeah. I will use some dark soy sauce too. This is the olive oil that I've used, extra olive oil. So yeah, join me and let's do the cooking together. And I just started with the carrots because they are the ones which are a little bit hard to chicken breast here that I've just fried, so I'll just put them on top after I've fried everything. I have my red pepper and green pepper here, plus the garlic, which I normally ground first. Then, so I'll just go in a bit so that it can. So yes, I'm going with our seasoning oil now. this because I don't want to put some olive oil. Onions. Cooking our grass onions. Well, I'm cooking it on a high heat so that now I'll go in with our salt. I'm so much obsessed with seasoning. I'll just give a little seasoning. The chicken, they're very little, but I'm just putting it in. Doesn't matter. And then I'm going with our soy sauce.